If you have never played, or I guess if you have never heard of LEGO Star Wars Saga, then what have you been doing with your life? This game formed many childhoods, such as mine. I played it a while ago, and I've not played it since, like, I think 5 years, six, I don't know, it's a while ago. But the game is pretty old, and I just discovered that there's a PC version. Just installed it, got it, so hopefully we can play it. For those of you that don't know, it's basically just LEGO Star Wars, the one where the Yoda death sound came from. Stuff like that. So, yeah, let's get right into this. Also, leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more videos on this game. I might do more. So, Jesus, music is loud. I might have to turn the video, the audio down one moment. There we go. Let's new game, why not? Oh yeah, I remember the screen taking me all back. Here we are. All right, how do I turn the camera? Do I not? Okay, I don't. What buttons do I press? Do I have to? I honestly have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I might have to look at. Oh, so F takes out the lightsaber. Okay, the controls for this game are trash. What is this dude looking at in the distance? Okay, what, can we just attack random people? Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. Oh, I just killed that guy. Ow. Okay, I'm out. How do I jump? Who's this guy? What does he think he can do, huh? What did I just do? I don't know. Okay, let's not start wars with people before we know how to do it. I have played this game for a full minute so far. I think that number will increase very soon. Okay, I think I fixed it. After a bit of control tweak. Oh, jeez. Okay, I killed that guy. So, let's not forget that this is supposed to be a normal game. What is going on right now? Okay. So this is a store guy, right? Not sure who that guy is. Characters. We don't have any of the characters. Extras. Enter code. What's that? Story clips? Gold. You know what? Let's stop messing with that. So, hints? No, I'm not gonna need. I don't want any hints. Alright, let's just play the game right now. What's this? Two-player arcade. Both players must be active. What? Okay. What's this? Alright, so. Oh yeah, this is the part where you build R2-D2's face on the wall. Pretty chaotic, I'd say. Nice. Built something. Let's see. What's that? Nice. I did a thing and I got a heart for that. Jeez. Now let's blow it on some random civilian right here. You can do like a ton of things in this game. Oh look, I shook. Why was there a heart in that mug? That's weird. There's music playing everywhere. All right, let's just start. Let's see. The first episode. Yeah, story mode. Let's go. Yes, I know what happens. Let's go. Okay, so we got a ship coming in, right? I have not watched the original movie. This might blow it for me. That looks like Saturn. Okay, so we're landing on some random place. There's droids everywhere. Is that us in there? I think. This brings back memories. The only thing I remember is two people fall on the floor at some point in this cutscene. Oh yeah, the silver C-3PO guy. It's all coming back. What's happening? What is happening? Did stuff blow up? Oh, and then they fall. Yep, I will always remember that. Oh, okay, where are we? Okay, I think I have to press, what do I press to turn into this guy again? I forgot. Hold on a second. This video is going to be mostly bloopers. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, there we go. Now we're Obi-Wan Kenobi, I guess. Alright. And I can. Okay, I can make the chairs dance. And oh jeez, I can get a ton of studs. Okay. It bothers me that I can't turn the camera at all, but alright. Oh, I blew that. Oh. Who are you calling me, an intruder? I'm going to intrude your, oh, look. I can use the force on them. Nice. Okay, so every time I see the glow, I just try to use it for things. Go get them. I'm gonna turn back into my other friend pal here. There we go. I have a sword. It bothers me that I can't use left click as a thing, because to be honest, the controls were way better on PC than they are on mobile than they were on than they are on PC. So let's go and see. Hey, don't shoot me. You don't shoot me. You only shoot my friend here. Alright, what's that? C-3PO, what is that? What? Oh, yeah, there's this guy here. Kill him. Alright, we killed that droid. We're just endlessly slaughtering the droids again. This brings back memories. I'm going to probably complete this game within a day. Oh, look, there's a C-3PO back there. What's he doing over there? First, let's destroy these random bombs. Power up? What? What did I get? It says it randomly gave me a power up. I don't remember that happening. I guess that's a thing that can happen, but I do not remember it. My lightsaber is purple. What? I don't remember that happening in the films, but okay. I mean, again, I've never watched the films, but R2-D2? What? He's not even in this level. Walk up to friendly and press K to take control of them. Okay. I thought I saw a C-3PO door over there. Again, really would be helpful if I was able to control the camera, but apparently I can't. I thought I saw a C-3PO door back here, so. Right? Oh yeah, here it is. C-3PO door. What am I doing right here? Oh, I just hacked into something. Alright, we gotta use the force. Yeah, let's... How do I... Right, these controls are so confusing. Alright, let's use the force on this. Oh, no, put it back. How does that work? I just gotta jump up there. Oh, there's one of the capsule things. I see that on there. Not sure what it is, but there's something up there that I believe is collectible from experience playing these games. Oh, yeah, and then there's that meter, which I believe is the true Jedi meter or whatever something. When you collect enough studs, you get to get a title. Because why not? Let's see. Can I get on here? I can't. Do I have to use the force? Huh. Understand what I'm supposed to be doing here. Maybe let's just kill it. We cannot kill it. Okay. Oh, I... he took out his lightsaber. Yeah, lightsaber war. I'm gonna... Let me kill you. Can I actually kill him? Oh, he's deflecting all of it. Come on, man. Oh, I'm... Oh, I just... Oh, there he is. Okay. Okay. let's just forget I did that. Let's see. No, wait, let me use the force. Can't I use the force like that? Come on. Put it back. Why is it not letting me do that? Come on! Oh, that's gonna be annoying. I'm able to jump on it. And... There we go. Oh, crud. Alright. This is getting a little annoying. Come on, let me go on you. It doesn't let me double jump off of it. Come on. What? Don't backflip on... No, you're supposed to... Oh, come on. This is gonna... Don't... No, you're not letting me double jump. That's not nice. There we go. Double... Oh, come on. Come on, people. There's gotta be another way for... Oh. What? Oh, I remember that. I remember that now. There's the thing only small characters can go in. Okay, let's just leave. Where's our pal here? Keep hearing some annoying sounds. I don't know where C-3PO guy is. I'm guessing he's... Oh, here he is. He's just standing over here. Okay, fine. I'll let you type in the code. Alright, let's see. Play as him. I said play as him. This is not making much sense. Oh, I need to get used to these controls. Again, much easier on mobile than it is on PC to play this game with non-WASD controls. Oh, what? Oh, we gotta build the thing. Okay, and it gave me a ton of studs for that. Jeez. Why don't I just become an architect if I get that much studs for building things? Or master... I don't know. Just type in your code already. There we go. Now you're a person. Let's see. There's stuff to destroy here, so... We might as well destroy the destroyables while they're destroyable. Whatever that means. Come on. Alright, we got our studs, right? Now we gotta... The heck, can I destroy that? Oh no, we gotta... Kill the stupid droids while they're at it. I see something... Oh no, oh man. Oh. This is, Don't make me use my special moves, yeah. Yeah, look at me go, I can... Oh, it's one of those power-up things. There we go. Now I'm like, I don't know. Who is that guy over there? I'm going to end you. Look at me with my purple lightsaber. Yeah. Die. Yeah, there's not really anybody to kill it. Oh yeah, there's this dude. Yeah. You're dead. What's that? Am I stacking things? What's that? What is this? Oh, I think I was about to put that on myself. Okay, I think I need to do this from further away. Let's see. What? What did I just do? What did I... What was the point in doing that, huh? Whatever, let's just, Oh, I did not mean to push you, little buddy. Sorry. Who's this guy just sitting there? Oh, I killed him. Sorry. Oh, yeah, there's these guys also. We're gonna have to get... What? No, stupid... Oh. No, not those guys. I was trying to use go an all-out epicus jump on these. What am I saying? Are they just waiting for me? Look, I'm putting things down. Hey, you distracted me. I was in the zone right there, but you then distracted me. What's that? There's something up here. I want to be able to go on this. Oh, whoops, I died. Is that all that happens when you die? I just did like a Sonic the Hedgehog style ring drop. Alright, just... I'm going to kill you. Killed that guy, let's get this guy. Wait, let me get my stuff. He just waits for me to come close to him. No, I deflect my stuff at you. No, I lost my blue stud. Now. Yeah, go away, stupid droid. Alright. So now what? This guy is just sitting here again. What's this? Some kind of Zamboni? Oh, I'm building things. Oh, look, I gave him a little platform to stand on. Alright, again, don't know what that was for. Wait, it said I could interact with him. Oh, I could push him. Oh, no. That's not very nice. Alright, there we go. Look, I did a thing. So am I supposed to use that to jump over the platform? What? Why'd you push me off the button? No, stand on the button. Oh no, this is not doing very well. He was supposed to stand on the button, but he just ran off, Anakin. Oh, come on. Come on, man. He's not even fighting them, he's just deflecting bullets. I mean, I guess that helps a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna get that heart. Oh no. This is not going very well. I'm gonna play as Anakin now. Or whatever his name is, I don't know. Alright. Just kill the droid again. Hard. With new controls. Alright, now let's press the buttons. Oh good, he actually presses them. Get over here. Fine. Let me turn into him. Turn into him. Why aren't you doing it? Turn into him, you idiot. Oh, we didn't need to step on them, alright. So, Oh, there's a thing here. Let's, collect these studs first. I don't think we're gonna be able to get it on this one. Well, we did something. I guess we opened that. Turn into him for, again. Like I said earlier, hard controls. Oh, look, blue stud. Let's get all of our blue studs together here. Oh, yeah. Let's push our droid out of the way. He's not coming with us. Let's go into the ship. Oh, cutscene. You killed everybody. Why are you defending the ship? There's nobody in there. Just close the thing. Get out of there. Wait, where'd those ones come from? Free play unlocked. Oh, look, I got a golden brick. Cool. TC for who is that? What? Okay, I was almost a true Jedi. Oh, right, I forgot to add all your coins to your balance. I'm gonna get this game to one of my friends as a gift. And just, yeah. It's going to be very good. Because I've never played this game with another person before. All episodes are now unlocked. Excuse me? Save game. Game one, why not? Confirm save. Yeah, confirm the save. Okay. Gotta love that. Alright, so that was the thing that happened. I don't know what just happened, but something... I guess we completed a level. We cannot play any of the other ones until we beat that one, I suppose. Let's go into... Oh, we can't go into that one. So, yeah, should we do that? Oh, we unlocked... Oh, wait, I was in the wrong room. I thought this was the big room, but yeah, let's go in. Alright, so yeah, all the episodes are open. I would play all of them, but you know, let's not... We can... What's this door? Bonus? What? There's bonus levels? What's that? There's just a golden stud on the floor. Okay, I think I have to unlock the golden bricks to be able to get the levels or something like that, so... We'll do that in another video, I don't know what else to do in this video. I mostly just wanted to get the experience of playing this game again. Oh no, I started the war. Let's just cause mass hysteria in the middle of the Mos Eisley's loot cantina. Oh look, there's our C-3PO guy. Let's kill him also. Kill him. Oh, this guy keeps shooting him. Shoot him. Fine, I'll just use the force. Once he's distracted. No, don't kill that guy. Aiming in this game is difficult. What was that? I just heard a very high-pitched moaning sound when I killed C-3PO or whatever their name was. That's a little funky. Let's hear that again. Come on. Do the sound. Gotta knock him out. This is going nuts. Hit him! Oh. Yeah, that's weird. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and also, if you want to see more of this weird, weird game, then let me know in the comments below. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.